when we say we're from Canada, three questions they ask us. Do you know Drake? Do you know Elijah Fisher? Is this, can he really dunk?
Basketball in Toronto, sky's the limit.
My mindset is not to be the 29th best player in the country, to be number one.
Within the last 5 years, Toronto has produced more talent than New York City. He's like, what are you feeding all those guys?
It's also a big business. Big business come pitfalls and all the other trappings.
To me, it's killing. It's killing the art.
To make it into the NBA, you got less than a 1% chance.
Yo, this Canada team got this kid. He's like baby LeBron or something.
You know, I want to be the guy looking back saying, he from Toronto. I seen him come up.